defending position game exercise, disrupting the buildup near the opponent's penalty box. Our team is collaborating to prevent the opposing goalkeeper and centerbacks from advancing the ball beyond our front line. We are focusing on players number 9 and 10 to ensure success. If the defending team wins the ball or the attacking team misses the pass towards a mini goal, the coach near the mini goal passes a transition ball to the blue team to set up a counterattack and score.